Which is your favorite Gothic subculture?
Medieval culture.
Medieval.
But not every day.
It's pagan Gothic. Pagan Gothic?
Yeah, I think so.
Pagan shaman. Okay, I like it.
Bones Queen?
How is it called? Bones
Queen. Bones Queen.
Bones Queen. Okay.
Willkommen auf Dokumentari.
But really, long outfit.
Fantasy.
Fantasy.
Cosplay.
Okay, this is the word. It's fantasy goth.
Pagan goth.
Yeah, this is pagan goth. Cool. I stalk you later. Pagan village.
More a gothic industrial outfit.
Yes. You know, you are like a mutant.
Yeah, it's like a snake.
Yeah, you're a snake mutant.
This is steam orc punk.
Steam orc, not rock. Steam orc punk.
Yeah.
Live Rollenspiel nennt sich das.
Super.
Romantic goth, but
romantic fantasy.
Yeah.
Ninja goth.
Yeah, ninja goth.
Okay. Mittelalter look.
Yes, middle age. Is a pagan too.
Einfach nur Spaß.
Okay, but it's fantasy, it's like Krieger.
Der kosmischen Ordnung, die Chaos-Theorie.
Ah, klar.
I would say fetish.
Pagan Krieger, pagan soldier.
Yeah, kind of.
You got a bit of Viking. These shoes are lovely and... You totally look like...
Pagan style.
So it's pagan fetish.
Pagan fetish, yes.
A mix between Rococo and burlesque. And circus.
Yes.
Shaman.
Yes, you are a shaman, you are a rote shaman. We are in the pagan village, so you totally fit with the atmosphere.
It's the best place to put my visit card.
Fantasy?
Around fantasy.
I love fantasy.
Fantasy Victorian also?
A bit of Victorian.
And for sure a pagan?
Yeah, a bit of pagan.
Pagan.
Now this is the Chester.
Romantic
goth? Romantic
goth. Fantasy.
Dark fantasy.
I'm Viking Ukrainian.
Okay, you look like. You are definitely look like.
Viking.
Viking guys are medieval pagan.
Fantasy.
Fantasy, Lord of the Rings, World of Warcraft.
Yes.
I'm the best.
You're
Demon Hunter. Hunter.
Demon Hunter, okay, so gonna
I'm
catch
a demon,
him.
He's the hunter.
Okay, hunt him.
For Bonga Bongo?
TV?
TV?
Arlecchino! And Arlecchina, this is nice.
Faun, there is a faun also.
Yeah. Pokemon.
You can say Lolita style?
A bit, yes.
Yes, so you are a Pokemon faun Lolita.
Yeah.
Amazing outfit.
Only fantasy.
Of demonic outfit, but we skipped the horns there in the car.
Okay.
Here's
a bit of elf.
It's elf, yes.
So it's like a fantasy outfit.
It's a black elf, black fantasy elf. Yeah.
So you are the slim version of a techno Viking.
Krieger.
Does this? Witchy.
Fetish outfit.
Creepy. Puffy.
Chaos.
You are chaotic goth.
Yes.
No comment.
This is Zeus. This is Zeus. In the pagan village, and this is the way that we drink.
Just summon, just summon.
It's called the masochist.
My beautiful wife there and the
wife is over there. You are on Bunga Bunga TV.
You are really Bunga Bunga.
And this is really Bunga Bunga.